Now ready, 1, 2, 3, go.
Make sure you've got what you need.
Okay.
There's a number of Shaper fragments in the area. That's it. Keep it up. My javelin. Something's interfering with the systems. You need to put a stop to whatever this is. Powerful Scar is closing fast. Best of luck.
Hello?
Good job. That Scar isn't hurting anyone anymore.
All right, that's better.
Great, but you're not done yet. That's it. Keep it up. That should be it. I'll notify the Arcanists. They'll want to study the fragments.
signal has appeared near you. Might be worth hunting down.
Stand before the resting place of Legionary Venia, Guardian of the Dawn. You have been judged and found wanting. Aspirant, you stand before the resting place of Legionary Venia, Guardian of the Dawn. You have been judged and found wanting.
Scanning. That call's coming from a nearby area.
This is unreal. We're in the conjunction spanning a parallel reality. We've got outlaws. Wait, this is a Strider distress call? It's hard to tell. Can't be too far. Look at this. They've been all over the Strider. Let's see if the black box is intact. Fort Tarsus can't afford to lose those.
There's no power to the cargo hold.
Look for portable batteries. Every Strider has a few for emergencies. Let's reset the power flow. Dangerous. We need to clear out this threat.
Okay.
I think we're done. Never bored out here, are we? Hit the door again. There's the black box. Looks intact. Good. I'll tell the Sentinels we have it. Tarsus of a SCAR camp in the area. They want it removed.
Whenever you're ready.
Aspirant, you stand before the resting place of Legionary Venia. Guardian of the Dawn, you have been judged and found wanting.
Stay vigilant.
Stay alert, Freelancer.
Okay, next mission. Yes.
Thank you.
Ah, it's you. Good. There's trouble. Got a distress call from a freelancer, okay? In bad shape.
What happened?
Don't know. A Strider is stuck out there. Got passengers. Like I said, bad. If a freelancer calls for help, we answer.
Got it.
Go. Find what you can. You tracked down Howlick, yeah? Oh, one of the greats. Such a wonderful laugh. Hope he finds it again.
We'll see.
That Matthias got his book, I hear. Seems a lot of trouble for a book.
I want this javelin running smooth.
There's my favorite customer.
Let go rescue this guy. Yes.
officer escorting a Strider called for help. Lost communication after that. What is the trouble? Who are the passengers? I know nothing. Ugh, I don't like all these questions.
Yeah, and this rain will make them harder to find.
There's the Strider. Wyverns are circling. Never a good sign. Alive. Good.
Hey, you a freelancer? The name's Diggs. Yeah, Freelancer Diggs. What happened? Got jumped by Scar's back a ways. Damaged the cargo bay. Look, my heavy repair tools are scattered around here. Help a guy out? I'll see what I can find.
bay damaged. We've been dumping supplies for a while now. Those tools could be anywhere. You gotta hurry. I need this cargo bay closed before those things come at me again.
Found one.
You got something? Good. Keep looking.
The passengers doing okay?
Passengers? Oh, yeah, sure. Those Arcanists are good. Everybody's good.
Arcanists? Okay. Good to hear. How's it looking?
Bad. Cargo door's missing a hydraulic strut. Must have come off during the attack.
Strider can't move like this.
No. We're as good as dead out here. Oh, the ambush was back up the trail.
All right. I'll run it down.
Freelancer Diggs said Scar is attacked. Tried to get inside the cargo bay.
That's right.
The weapon damage seems strange. Better than usual Scar weapons.
Lots of damage.
Yes, lots of fighting happened.
I'll look for that missing part. What was it, a strut?
That is curious.
What?
Lots of cargo has been left here. Scars take most everything.
That is curious. This has to be the part we're looking for.
Yes, that's the one. Not a small thing, huh? You'll have to carry it back.
Copy?
There you are. Find anything?
Yes, be back.
But don't mess around. These black carcasses are attracting attention.
That's all of them.
Still working on this. Just about done.
Wait, we got more trouble on the way. Big trouble.
Kill that thing!
Mercies! Big trouble! Aim for its head!
You think?
It will make it mad, but does more damage than hitting the body. You have hurt it. Careful. It's more ferocious when the eyes go bright.
Good to know.
It tries to scare you, but a freelancer does not back away so easily.
This freelancer certainly doesn't. Repairs done?
Yeah. Should be good. Gotta get moving before anything else shows up.
Okay. Good luck. Looks like Freelancer Diggs and his passengers are on their way.
When they get to Fort Tarsus, we'll have to sit down and hear more of what happened.
Agreed.
All right, my friend. Good work.
Perfect, thanks.
Another good mission. Yes, good, well.
Aha, back to talk. Very good getting Freelancer Diggs and his passengers on the path again. Striders are very reliable. Oh no, I cannot say that with this straight face. Anyway, they need a big push when they stop.
Glad I could help.
So few of us. We need to stick together, even for those just passing through. I'll buy Diggs a drink when he gets to Fort Tarsus. Maybe the bar finally have some Fortuo brew.
That your favorite?
Favorite? Listen, there is Fortuo Brew and then there is Swill. You maybe tell me you prefer another drink. I would only feel bad for your sad life.
Okay, then.
Now I'm thirsty. You come back when you want contracts. Got some contracts to get you started. People need help. Get out there and lend a hand.
Will do. Halleck.
Hey there. Are we on speaking terms?
Depends on what you have to say.
How about we start by breaking the ice? It's been 2 years. What happened?
Our people go their separate ways. That day in the heart of rage, you forgot about it. Faye and I didn't. Simple as that.
No one could forget that day, Halleck. All those freelancers we lost, it's still on my mind.
Is it? Because you bounced right back.
There was a choice. We're freelancers.
Doesn't mean we're all the same.
We all wear a javelin, don't we?
Oh, no, no, no. You don't get to show up out of nowhere and start interrogating me. So how about this? Outside the job, we're just two, I don't know, long-lost cousins getting to know each other again. See what happens.
I'll bite. We start fresh.
Well, some of us are 45 years old, so fresh is being kind. Maybe I'm your uncle.
Maybe we'll even be friends.
Sure, kid. As long as we're pretending. But on the job, don't think I'll go easy on you.
Got a minute to talk?
Unless you're suited up for a mission, I've got all the time in the world. Honestly, I'm surprised you agreed to take the job from Corvus after everything.
I'll admit, now that I know what I'm doing, I kind of want a rematch with the Heart of Rage.
That was probably not the best mission to take a new freelancer on.
Well, you learn more from failure, right?
We all did. The living, anyway. Although for most, the lesson was stay out of the Heart of Rage.
To be fair, that's a good lesson.
We can't just ignore it and hope it goes away. It's turning everything around Freemark to ash.
Is that why you've been so determined to go back? To stop the Cataclysm?
No, but let's say that's why. It sounds better than, I just want to solve the puzzle.
Which part is the puzzle?
Which isn't. Freemark was built on top of the Cenotaph. Why? To protect it? To hide it? What happened to awaken it? Did the Dominion intend to unleash the storm? Why didn't they escape? Why did our expedition fail? What knocked our lancers out of the air?
You really think you'll find answers?
Does it matter? The world is filled with mysteries. Chasing the solutions, that's where the fun is.
Of course, chasing solutions tends to end in death by angry cataclysm.
Let's try to avoid that part. I came here from Antium back in the day. Can you imagine? Beautiful, civilized Antium. To the frontier. Because I wanted to see what's out here through a Lancer's eyes. In that respect, I think we're alike.
Well, I certainly like seeing through a Lancer's eyes myself.
We're pretty much twins then.
Look who's come around. Looking sharp, big star.
Rive. Feeling better?
Yes, indeed. Flying high.
What have you been up to?
Freelancing. Always freelancing. And some shady business.
Shady business?
Oh, yeah. A sorry tale of woe, my glamorous friend. You want to hear it?
I'm all ears.
See? This is why I like you. You understand that when adventure comes knocking, you open the damn door.
It's chapter one of the Freelancer Handbook.
There's sexy danger, sexy bad choices, probably more sexy danger.
Tell me what happened.
I found myself in a game of chance with some dubious regulator types. Not the good kind. These were real knee breakers. In hindsight, it probably wasn't a good idea.
How'd you end up there?
They asked. Who knows? What did I have to lose?
A boring afternoon?
Nothing wrong with diving in, right? Sexy danger. Anyway, this game. I kind of bet my javelin suit.
You did what?
I was confident I had the winning hand.
Let me guess. Sexy bad choice?
Affirmative. Turns out my cards were crap. Yeah. Ouch. Things got pretty ugly.
So you lost your suit?
Not yet. They gave me a deadline to deliver it. So I was sitting here, trying to figure out what I should do.
Hate to say it, but you should give them what you owe them.
Really? You think so?
You bet your suit, Rife. That wasn't a good idea. What if they came after you?
Let them.
You can't start a war with the regulators in the fort.
Well, crap. I guess not. Who knew making bad choices could have bad consequences?
It can happen.
All right. I have a plan. I'll talk to you later, okay?
Okay, last mission, a break to eat dinner. Okay, too.
My suit is prime, Yara. Contract details?
There are reports about outlaws looting freelancer memorials. You stop them.
I'll get over there.
You're doing very well. Getting close to finishing.
That was the last of them.
That seems done. Not so bad. Ah, good, good. Now that you've finished, new work. Some sentinels are late, returning to Fort Tarsis. Find out what happened.
I'll head over there.
Creatures and their webs. Free them.
I'll see what I can find.
Thanks. I thought I was done for. One down, keep going. One more done. Excellent. Freelancer, you are a sight for sore eyes. Good, nearly there.
Got it.
That's all of them. Good work. Make sure to clear out those creatures.
Okay.
Beast is not here. Search the area.
I'll check it out. Give us a clue?
Good. We can get a location now.
Goddamn. Crazy mission. Big enemies. Yes. Okay, let us take a break and watch. Eat. Okay. Then I will call you later. Do you like this game? Or try new one? Okay. Yes, love. Okay, let us keep going with this in. Talk to Yuktor. Later. Okay.